Listen, I know things have been bad. I know quarantine has been holding us, but you can't let this break us. Yes, we're not going to school for the rest of the year, but this does not make us who we are now. If you want to still strive to what you want to become, if you still have your mindset to what you want to become in the future, you can do it. What does quarantine have to do with all of this? Yes, it's going to hold us aside, but it gives us more time to think, to realize our actions that we need to take. Many other people are not going to realize this, but if you, that one person, can really take this understanding and take it in mind and really pursue what you want to do, everything will be all right. If you still want to become the best basketball player like LeBron James, you can. If you still want to be an astronaut, you still can do that. If you want to be a doctor, you could be it. You could be a nurse, you could be all of it. But your mindset has to be right there. You cannot have that knowledge to want to give up because school is not around no more. You can't have that knowledge no more. No, we are not here to give up. We are here to keep going. We are here to keep trying, keep striving for what we want. If coronavirus try to stop us, we say fuck you to coronavirus. Pray for all those people that's hurt right now. We pray that we get a cure for this. This disease is not going to take us down. Because I know one thing about me, one thing about you, and everybody else out here. We could really do this if we all just work together. Stop the fighting. Stop the arguing. Because at the end of the day, we only have each other. We only have our moms, our dad, our brothers, our sisters, and everybody else that care about us. So don't give up. Keep your dreams in mind. And always keep it in your fucking heart. I'm out.
I love you, bro.
I love you too, fam.
I love you, bro.